सेमल ट्री विच इज नोन इन संस्कृत एज शालमली एंड फ्रॉम शालमली इट गॉट इट्स बोटानिकल नेम सालमालिया मालाबारिकम बट लेटर ड्यू टू फर्दर डिस्कशंस द प्रेजेंट एक्सेप्टेड बोटानिकल नेम ऑफ शालमली आर वी कॉल सेमल इन हिंदी इज बॉम्बेक्स सीबा. सो बॉम्बेक्स सीबा बिलोंग्स टू लेडी फिंगर और अड़हुल हाइबिस्कस फैमिली समटाइम्स ऑल्सो सेपरेटेड इन इट्स ओन फैमिली बॉम्बेकेसी. बॉम्बेक्स सीबा स्टैंड मैंशन इन वैदिक टेक्स्ट बुक्स. इट हैज रिलीजियस सेंटिटी. मैनी ट्राइब्स इन बांसवाड़ा उदयपुर राजस्थान दे हैव द ट्रेडिशन ऑफ वर्शिपिंग द ट्री एस्पेशली ड्यूरिंग फेस्टिविटी ऑफ होली फेस्टिवल ऑफ कलर्स वेन इट इज रिप्रेजेंटेड एज होलिका ड्यूरिंग द होलिका दहन. सो दैट इज द सेंटिटी एंड कीपिंग इन व्यू इट्स आर्म्ड ट्रंक दिस इज नोन एज यमद्रुमा. स्पाइनी wood and god of death. After we go to heavens, then if we have done some sinful activities, we may be beaten with that kind of spiny wood called. So it got its name as Yamdruma. Also in Hindi it is also called as Kantak Druma because of the each and every part of the semal. Locally in Dogri we call a symbol is medicinal. Its roots are aphrodisiac and full of nutrition. Its gum, which is mocharas, is also put to many healing properties. Young calyx flower bud is also developed into cuisine for health benefits. Immature fruits are usually made into semal curry in various villages in the Jammu province, especially in Bilawar Ramnagar hills. Wood is very soft and usually used for making the matchsticks. The tree is usually planted in the parks and gardens for its beautiful red scarlet flowering. When there are no leaves, it sheds its leaves and all around we see flower splendor. And this is the time when lot of birds also come. They are attracted towards this beauty because it's thick flowers, cup shaped flowers with many stamens. They hold sugary water inside. So to sip that sugary water, birds like crows, orioles, drangos, tree pies, mynas, sunbirds, flower peckers, bulbuls, they come and enjoy the feast of semal flowers during the spring season. This particular tree is also associated with the Jyeshth Nakshatra. So the people who are born in this Nakshatra, they are also told to worship or plant the Yamdruma, Semal, Shalmali symbol. And this particular tree has been used for making the musical instruments like tambura, dholak, especially Kathodi tribe in Rajasthan. Salmalia malabarikam, earlier name and now Bombex Siva, it has its another relative which is found in South India and Andamans, which is called Bombex insigni. And this particular tree is also found, but this is less spiny and its flowers are towards pinkish white. Moreover, the fruit capsule in case of Bombex insigni is five angled. This is not smooth as we find smooth fruits in Bombex Siba, whereas they are. But this is also a prominent tree of the South India, especially the rainforest. Another tree which stands planted in various regions within India also, basically it is a American tree. This is kapok tree, Ceiba petendra. Ceiba petendra is a tree with white silk cotton tree, you can call it, because of white flowers. And Puerto Rico's national tree. And Puerto Rico, there is a huge oldest Ceiba petendra tree, and park also named after this particular tree. There is another very fascinating tree, basically in America, which is known as shaving brush tree, because the stamens look like a brush, shaving brush. So this is basically not bombax, but very similar to bombax, means semel, but it is called a pseudo bombax ellipticum. It's a few trees stands planted in Delhi. Another tree which is found at Delhi, which is relative of bombax ceiba, is Pachyra aquatica, because it is found in marshy places also, but it's a stamen brush like again, and petals are very narrow. They are not that flat. They are narrow and longer ones, and leaves are again compound, multifoliate, as we find in semel. And this particular tree is associated with fortune, so also named as a money tree. One, we have money plant in houses. We keep, that is a small plant we keep in inside indoor. That is money plant, but this is a money tree. So usually the business houses people prefer to plant it in their courtyards. Another tree which usually we find in Africa, that is basically very near to bombax, but it is called as bombax bunopogens. So mostly in Ghana and Gabon it is found, and local Konkomo women, they sold its dried calyx, which is used for making soups and is very nutritional. Another species, Bombax costatum, and another species, Bombax anceps, is also found in southeastern Asia and Africa. There is a Semelia clan also in Rajasthan, which use this Bombax ceiba, semel, as a totem tree. So this particular family, we have one ornamental plant, which is basically again from Mexico, called as floss silk tree. And it is planted everywhere. Even in Jammu, we see its flowering in the autumn season, that is October, November. This is Ceiba speciosa. Earlier it was called as Coryzea speciosa. It has very narrower petals, and they are pink. Inside, in the middle, they are whitish, and towards the tip it becomes pink, bright pink. So it's it sheds its leaves in October, and at that time it flowers. And elegant flowering, when mostly the flowers are not available, so Coryzea speciosa or Ceiba speciosa adds color to our surroundings. Another very important tree which we see in India as Sonali semel. Semel with golden silk cotton tree, you can say, the yellow flowering. And now it is segregated into another family, Vixaceae, and separate genus, Coccolospermum. Coccolospermum religiosum. But there was a time when it was named as Bombax gossypium, Sonali semel, are also called as Gneru, are also known as buttercup tree or golden silk cotton tree. Why silk cotton tree? Because Bombax ceiba or other Bombax species, its seed seed fibers, seed hairy seeds are there, silky seeds, and that silk is harvested and even put into the life jackets. This is also used by fishermen for their net floats. So it has lot of the economic significance, but some people, some tribal people in India, they think otherwise. They see not auspicious to use the pillows stuffed by the fiber obtained from the Bombax ceiba tree. But otherwise, many people use it, and it is already finds its use in the life saving jackets also. So this particular tree need to be conserved because of our need for more plantations to keep the surroundings more clean and green, and then to preserve the mythology, folklore, tradition associated with the prominent tree of Indian subcontinent, Bombax Siva, Semal, Yamdruma, Kantak Druma, Shalmali Rui, called in Sanskrit, and it has a Vedic. Thank you.